temporal balls.
The age of the incarnates begins!
Electric flash. Five, four, three, electric flash, one, lightning dust.
Careful, bro.
There's a
knockback coming up. Yeah, everyone should be looking at where the poles are. Our next set of bombs coming up.
Electric flash.
Breath straight after this one, and then the knockback that leads into the ad.
Two, one. Lightning death.
Alright, knock back in three.
Hurricane wind.
Nothing will be left standing.
Alright, on the way.
Answer to me.
Knock back coming up. Be somewhere safe. Breath straight after this. Just assume we're gonna get it.
One. Lightning dart.
You think the Titans brought order to this world?
That is fair. But I mean, well constructed, like Brock told me.
Four, three,
I said assertive.
One.
Kind of both ways.
Just like the aspects did to us!
Not to round. The ref coming in. On those back ones.
Platform 2, okay.
Breath on us, move.
Platform 2.
Lightning devastation.
Move a little further than that. That's good.
Back on two.
Spread out.
We will break their chains and restore the glory of Dragon Guard.
Electric flash. Storm surge.
Storm surge.
Electric flash.
I'm sorry, I'm a bit close to you there.
Storm surge.
Now we both went the same way to dodge the swirly. We only just touch tips, it's fine.
Alright, we're using gate for this one.
Yep, wave in three, you can use the gate.
Tempest.
The might of the storm falls upon you!
Electric flash.
Alright, make sure you can get out of these charges.
Fulminating charge.
Let devastation spread!
Alright, ads coming up.
Here's some Pez.
Five or
three elements answer to me! the might of the storm falls upon you!
Alright, Storm Surge in 10.
Electric Lash. Storm Surge.
Spread out.
Storm Cards. Focus Charge.
Second pot's up. Alright, adds again shortly, and it's the one that has the wave straight after it, so be quick on them. Don't spread out too far.
Nova's rewind for bombs, and then Pilates rewind for knockback.
Alright, charges, make sure we can get out of them. Wave coming up, you can use the gate for this one.
Tempest
wind. The might of the storm falls upon you!
Kills him fat.
Ah, fuck.
And last Storm Surge coming up in 10. Got a B res on Obby. Side.
Minions of the storm, hear my call. Arise and unleash your power.
Alright, ball lightning, make sure you're dodging there. Breath going across both ads, just pay attention to where it is.
Run away.
Alright, teleport coming up, make sure we're stopping these ads. Let's cross both ads again. Alright, get to the lock gate.
Yep.
Alright, focus.
Storm no 4, 3, 2.
Alright, we're not standing on the tanks.
Try and stay grouped.
We'll be purged from this world. You'll lock gate near circle, just so we have an indicator.
Alright, we're going to have core first, and it goes into the breath. So just be careful where you're placing it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lightning death.
Alright, charges, make sure you can get out of them.
Electric flash.
Let devastation spread!
And stand away from tanks.
Alright, we're going to have Storm Wave next. Probably don't use the lock gate for this, we'll want it for the later one. Use a defensive if you have to. Alright, we should have Magnetic Charge after this breath, but who knows. Core, and after this we've got charges, make sure you can run them out and go out into the storm with them. Get away from tank.
Electric
Alright, run out with them, everyone else to the other side. Pump a B-res on both of them. Out of breath. That's alright.
I got it now.
Make sure after this we're stacking like under the boss pretty much. Stormwave, if you line yourself up on circle side you can lock gate and we want to coolie for this one.
Yes!
Well done.
I would have